I am Bobby Baker, spelt with a Y. I am an artist and I am a woman. There are women labouring on at home, sort of running houses, bringing up children, being there at the end of it, and they don't have any significance and status. So it's about that. It's about tiny, what's supposedly tiny everyday life. Why did he have a breakdown? And she said, oh, because he designed all those guns that killed all those people. What we're doing is taking a whole house in Newcastle, where my family originally came from, and turning it into a work of art. So if you come to Great and Tiny War, I hope you could be intrigued and moved and fascinated and laugh and be outraged and shocked.